Hey, do you feel that?
Feel what?
That chill in the air. You can almost smell the pumpkin spice starting to brew.
You mean the changing of the leaves? The spooky, scary spirit creeping through the window?
That's right, it's Halloween season!
But Jody, I thought Halloween was at the end of October.
Well, Alex, shut up about that. Don't you know that people celebrate Halloween earlier and earlier each year? And what's the best part of Halloween?
The candy!
No, the horror movies!
Oh, right.
So if you like horror movies, or just cool discussions about horror movies, you should check out our seasonal horror movie themed podcast, What Makes It Scary. Hello, and welcome to What Makes It Scary.
Yes, each week we discuss a genre of horror movies or a film series and discuss why it's scary.
Now, we'll dive into what makes them scary.
Now let's move on to our segment, What Makes It Scary.
Remember the name of
the name of the show.
We also summarize the movies in case you need a quick refresher or just too scared to watch them yourself in the chili, which kills the pastor.
Yeah, and that doesn't kill him.
Oh, yeah.
He gets sick and goes home and crashes his car and his head gets chopped off. It's wild. And once per year, we try to debate what is the absolute worst horror movie.
Anyway, this other witch character turns beautiful and goes and finds this other guy, and they have this huge makeout corn session.
I don't see what the problem is. This is what you do. Sometimes it gets contentious. You really do have a strange taste in movies.
Listen, 13 Ghosts is a great movie.
I don't know about that.
Season 2 starts this Friday, and episodes will come out each Friday for the month of September and October, so make sure you subscribe to What Makes It Scary, unleashing the fear behind your favorite and not-so-favorite horror movies. You can find us on iTunes, YouTube, Spotify, and wherever else you find podcasts.
And remember to stay spooky out there, everybody.
What's your favorite scary movie?
But Jody, I thought Halloween was at the end of October.
Well, Alex, shut up about that. Don't you know that? You can't laugh.
I know, it's just funny. Okay. All right.